3 years ago, I met Michael, and I knew he was perfect. Perfect for my loving mama. And now today, on June 23rd, 2012, they're getting married.
I shared with my sister, I wish I could just find a nice Italian guy who was 15 minutes away, and she told me, Ida, you're being too picky, and you might have to drive a little bit farther than 15 minutes away. Hey, June. When I was younger, I misbehaved, and my mom would say, hope you end up with a daughter like you someday. Sorry, Mom. To my angel, Alicia, you are my joy. You have a wonderful sense of humor and a heart like no other. What I did to deserve her, I'll never know. The rest is history. To make it better, hey, June. So now I found the Italian guy who's not only nice, but he has a heart of gold, lives 14 minutes away. He makes me laugh, loves to cook. He treats Alicia like a sister. They play, they make food together, and they laugh, and they tease me.
Well, let's peer deeper into the character of Michael Giglio. Now, hear me out. This is not a bad thing, and Ida, earmuffs, please. Earmuffs. Obsessive, compulsive, neurotic, paranoid, loony, and borderline schizophrenic. He found it perfectly normal to take off his shirt and walk the streets of our beloved city, terrorizing anything and anyone that came into his path.
Don't all Italian guys do that?
Character he has, and what a character he is.
When I was younger, I always had these dreams of how my bachelor party might be. Never did I think it would be half of us in our 40s talking over dinner what foods to avoid that give us heartburn.